Mean proportional. When a positive value is repeated in either the means or extremes position of a proportion, that value is referred to as a geometric mean or mean proportional between the other two values. Let's observe the following example.